guys. Oh, good morning. I'm literally so tired right now. Cannot even explain. My dog was barking all morning, so I'm in a bit of a bad mood because that's not what I want. So I'm literally gonna go downstairs and get my breakfast because I want to eat my breakfast. And then, oh my god, my voice. And then I'm gonna come upstairs and get changed. So yeah, come with me, I guess. Hey guys, right, so I've had my breakfast and watched some Gilmore Girls, so, but I'm still tired, but, you know, oh well, I've got to get on with the day. Can we all have some of the appreciation right now? Actually, how cute is this? So cute, actually. It's too cute. Okay, right, so I'm literally going to wash my face. I'm going to do it with my Bioma stuff. Okay, and then I'll come back to you because obviously you don't want to see me washing my face, so yeah. Okay guys, right, so I've literally just washed my face with my Bioma and done my teeth. Actually, I've got something to tell you about my teeth, right? So I was meant to have an orthodontist appointment for my braces, but it got cancelled, and it's really bad because my back bracket's on at the back, it's like come off. So that's like really bad now. I really need to get it fixed so then I can get my braces off sooner. But obviously they're like, they couldn't fit, like some reason they had to cancel. I think there was like too many people, maybe they double booked or something. But still, but mine's on Thursday, so it's actually fine. Okay, the next thing I'm gonna use is my moisturizing gel cream. This is like so good, I'm not even joking you. It's really light, which is really good. And my friend has really sensitive skin and she used mine, and normally her skin reacts like everything. I'm not even joking, like skin, like everything, and it's actually fine with it. My skin's not sensitive, like I can pretty much put anything on it and it won't really react, but I just get like little spots kind of, if you know what I mean. Okay, and then I'm using the Clear Start Clearing Defense. This is really mank, well it's not mank, but I've just got pen like all over it, so it's like really bad. Oh well, so I'm literally putting that much on, might be a bit less, because even though it is the winter guys, the sun is still out, the sun is still shining on us, the sun is shining, you should be shining. So yeah, so that is literally one, because I don't really like doing my serums in the morning just because I feel like it's quite heavy on my skin before I go. So if I'm doing wash my face, serums, moisturizer and SPF, that's quite a lot. So I do SPF in the morning, that at night. So yeah. Okay guys, right. This is the Victoria's Secret Temptation Spray. That's really good. I was having a few other things from Victoria's Secret and I got them for my birthday. So yeah. Anyway, so I've got changed, I've brushed my hair out. I'm wearing these Gymshark leggings and a New Look top. Look how cute these Gymsharks are though, I'm not even joking you. They're like got grips on them. I'm actually obsessed with these every single time I wear them, no joke. Right, so I'm putting my hair up today because I feel like I need to do that. So I'm just gonna part these bits, right? There we go. Parted. Sorry, yeah, that's fine. And then part this one. Okay, right. These pieces, I really want to talk about them. Oh my god. I might just like, basically I'm putting up the rest of my hair. So I need to like, right, it's fine. I need to do something with these pieces of hair. I'm just gonna tuck them behind right now, even though that's not what I meant. Okay, right. So while I'm doing the hair, just leave it like that. I'm joking. Right. That is a lot of water. Right. My hair is literally dripping the back. No joke, dripping. I can literally feel it. Oh my god. Okay, right. I'm just gonna do my hair. Actually, no, I'm not. Okay guys, right, I've just done my hair. I tried out that new trick where you do the two parts and then put them back. I actually think it went quite well, though next time I'm going to do my ponytail a bit higher. So imagine if it's there and it's parted. Don't think that's too cute. Okay, right, that is my hair though, if you want to see it. Okay, very cute. I'm very happy with my hair, not going to lie. Okay, should we see what I get in my hair doing handy today? What day is it today? Well, I opened the 12th yesterday, so I think it might be the 13th. It's a cute little box. Do you need to show you what? Wait, let me just do 12 back up. This is what the advent calendar comes looking as. I'll get the advent calendar. Okay, right. I'll just put 13 back in so you guys can see fully. It comes looking like this. So it's very cute. But the only thing is, when you open it, you've got to be careful and open it at the same time, because if you open one side, all of the boxes will come out. So that's a bit annoying. Ooh! Got another lip liner. Very nice. I actually got one of these as well. This one's a darker one. Cute! I'll literally use that. Okay, right. Okay. Okay, right. I'm now gonna do my makeup. Yeah, I am. Okay, right. And also, I didn't use water in my hair, so I've got a knot in my hair. That's so sad. I hate it when I get knots in my hair. Knots are one of them things where it's really annoying when you get them, because then half the time they don't go away. So that's a big no-no. That is a big no-no. Okay, I'm going to do my makeup now. Yes, I am. I'm going to do another... Oh, no, that's not a knot. Sorry. That was just my hair being tangled. Right. Yes, I'm going... Oh, yeah. I'm going to try out this primer. It's an oil-based primer. I don't know if that'll be good for my skin. I'm going to try it. It's from Maui Makeup thing. I'll put this on, and then I'll do the rest quicker, so you don't just need to watch me do my makeup. Right. Wait, this is weird. It's like a serum. Sorry, I've got a mirror there, which is why you probably can't I'm looking at that. It doesn't look like I'm looking at the screen. Wait, this is weird. It's like an oil. Well, that's because it is an oil. But wow, my face is really shiny right now. Oh, it smells of lavender. Oh, that actually smells really nice. Wait a sec, I'm just gonna drop my hand. Yeah, this is actually super cute. And I don't know if you guys could see, but it's it's got gold pieces to it. Sorry, you literally couldn't see it there. It's got gold pieces to it. So it's actually super cute. Though my skin is very oily right now. So, you know. Let's hope that dies down. And my hands. Oh my god. Wait a sec.
Gotta have a quick wash of hands.
Right. I'm literally gonna quick do my makeup. Yeah. So yeah.
I'm telling you why Santa Claus is coming to town.
Okay guys, the makeup is done. Also, it looked as if I was crying in it. I'm not crying. My eyes just always water when I do my mascara. So don't worry about that. This is what the other lip liner looks like. I didn't try that lip liner just because it's a bit dark for my bless me, pardon me. Well, okay. Right, so I've done that. This is the final look. This is the hair. This is the outfit. Cute. Okay, right, guys. So I'm literally, sorry, you could just see my upper half. So I'm literally just going to tidy my room because it is, well, it's not really in a state, but I want to leave it like nice, if you know what I mean. Do my bed and whatever, and then I'll come back to you. Okay, guys, right. My room is all tidy now. Very good. So yeah, also look how cute this is, right? It's a little pan. Okay, it's a little pan chocolate jelly cat rabbit. Me and Elsa, you know Elsa. She's in all my videos. She's the one that does the I feel sick transition with me. She's my best friend. We got each other little jelly cats. I got her the croissant one, and I got the pan chocolate one. So it's actually super cute. So I'm just gonna put that on a bit. But I just wanted to tell you guys why I had a pan chocolat, because obviously it's quite random. Also, this advent calendar. Basically, I've got a no more one because I'm dairy free, allergic to dairy, so you know, I can't really have a chocolate advent. Well, I can have a dairy chocolate advent. So I'm gonna eat that in a minute. It's just a cute little one that says no more on it, which is the like company or brand or whatever you call them. Okay, well, that may be not that tidy, but oh well. I hope you've all enjoyed my video. Hope you all have an amazing day. Hope you've all enjoyed the video. Remember to like and subscribe so you can see more of these videos. Put in the comments below what you want me to do, like if you want more get ready with me's, more night routines, more day in the night, whatever. And I will sure to be do them. So I hope you all have an amazing day, and yeah.